Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. It's Liverpool. They face Manchester City and it's live right here on EA TV. And all systems go here at Anfield ahead of what should be an enthralling night of football. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And what we've got on the menu is potentially absorbing league action. It is Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And this is how Liverpool start the game.
Well, it looks like they're going to play in a 3-4-3 formation without wing-backs, which means the outside centre-halves will need to cover the areas out wide, which I would say is asking a lot.
And a look at the starting 11 for Manchester City.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three. No doubt about that.
And so the battle commences. And beating the defender. Oh, it might happen for her here. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Chloe Kelly. Oh, terrific pass. Chance maybe. Well, that's the end of that for now. And threading it forward. Can she do it?
Well, that's a poor miss in what was a great situation. It's still in the balance here.
Really good challenge. Yui Hasagawa. Khadija Shaw. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And no joy as far as the cross was concerned. Matthews. Well, they might be onto something. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. Surely! Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
And City coming away with it. And a throw in it's going to be. Shaw. Running with the ball confidently. This could level it. Full credit. Wonderful stop. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Well, you do sense that City will get this equaliser at some point, but at the moment, they're still trailing, and that's mainly due to a brilliant stop by the goalkeeper.
And on the front foot again, no let-up from them at all. Oh, what an opportunity! Oh, no, not what she had in mind.
Absolutely not. Had she scored that, they would have been level. That's a big, big chance that she's missed there.
Liverpool have given it away. Well, she's gliding through. Real chance. Well, you have to say, an opportunity squandered. She went for power, but might be regretting that now. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Off they go in the second half with Manchester City trailing. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. And she just made her move into an illegal position. So offside the verdict. And the pass could do damage. Now, will they do it from here? Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Position off the post and back in play.
Well, City have got a bit lucky there. Had they gone two down, it would have been a real struggle for them to get back into this one.
Just the challenge that was required. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, it all counts for naught. Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. And a good take under duress there. And the Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Teammates available. Well, that's one for them to pursue. A fine block. And beating her marker. Really good diving save. Now sending it in. And a relatively high degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Now, can she put this one away? Could be! Oh, magnificent reaction! And City get the throw-in. A change in the offing for City. Who's going to win this joust? Oh, that's a fine save. Oh, Who can they pick out? Unable to keep the ball. Manchester City have work to do, but is it going to happen for them? Can she put it away? And the keeper was there. She did her job.
Well, that was the chance that City have been looking for, but they've just been denied by a very good save. It's been a frustrating day for them.
Aware of the threat, solving the problem. She has teammates around her. But they took care of the situation defensively. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Hayley Rasso. Crossing opportunity. And the referee blows for full time. This goes down as a Liverpool victory.
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team and they deserved their victory.
And beating the defender. Oh, it might happen for her here. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. Can she do it? Well, not to be for her in front of goal.
Well, that's a poor miss in what was a great situation. It's...
Oh, what an opportunity. She's gliding through. Real chance. Well, you have to say, an opportunity squandered. She went for power, but might be regretting that now.